It looks and sounds awfully quiet at Symphony Hall, but behind these closed doors, something special is happening.
Music does change the world. It is all the time, actually. It's the only thing we have that kind of brings us together.
With the flick of his wrist and the tapping of his feet, Tito Munoz takes the stage for the first time.
And today, finally, is the first time I've even seen the orchestra, so it's just been kind of me getting antsy and a lot of anticipation.
That's because after a two-year search, the native New Yorker is taking on a new title.
Well, it is Tito time, and this is the inaugural weekend of our new Virginia G. Piper music director, Tito Munoz.
The 31-year-old doesn't let his youth define him.
I think for me, the most effective way for me to deal with that has been really just not to think about it and just sort of do the work and do what I have to do.
He does understand his generation, and I think that is very important as we begin to evolve and better serve our community.
On opening night, Munoz conducts Carmina Burana.
The first time I ever sat in an orchestra concert, it really affected me in a huge way. Just the sound, the seeing an orchestra live and hearing what 100 people on stage can produce.
Now, a new audience has a chance to be swept away as the season begins at Symphony Hall. In Phoenix, Megan Guthrie, Cronkite News.